Day 12.
Day
43.
Day
89.
Day
110.
Day 207.
Day 380 of running the entire length of Africa.
I knew it was going to be hard, but I knew I was also going into the unknown, so I had no idea really of how hard it was going to be, but it's safe to say that it surpassed all expectations. The scariest moment was in the Congo when I was on the back of a motorbike thinking I was about to die. getting driven into the jungle, that was pretty nuts.